Jack McVeigh is set to live his NBA dream after signing a two-way contract to join the Houston Rockets. The new Boomer scored 9 against the US team this morning. Australia was blown away early before coming from 24 down to get within 6 with 4 minutes remaining.
Oh, taken away. Dellavedova, the hit ahead. That's a layup for 2, and Daniels, it's a 6-point game.
Great ball.
Swing it into the corner. It's Boyd. Halliburton knocks it down.
United States won 98-92. Australia plays Serbia tomorrow morning.